What is up, ladies and gentle people of the world? Yeah, like 99% of the things I say out here, just don't even listen. It's just ridiculous. Not in the woods. That's what we're playing today. I saw this in the store and I just, you know, thought, what the hell? Let's give it a shot. So let's jump into it, man. Let's do it. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw it. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. They went looking for the gods and died in lonely places. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old trains, rattling to somewhere else. Yeah, this would help a lot if I could read properly. He turned to my dad. Eyes still wide. This house is haunted. Ugh, he said, and died. Well, that's creepy. Wow. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything. I don't know if I should read everything I see or just kind of let you guys read it. I'm just going to go with it for now. You know, if you don't like it, just, you know, leave me a comment in the next playthrough. I'll try to do something different. But I figured someone would be here. I imagine that's what she said. I believe it's a she. Welcome home, May. Who said that? Well, first. Wow, when did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Possum Springs! I like that name. Oh! Welcome back to Garbo and... Oh, I didn't get to read that. What's today's news, Malroy? Markets were up today. Way up. I'm looking at a chart and it's pretty impressive. The economy added 15,000 jobs. Mostly in the chart sector. Which is notoriously recession-proof. This is pretty boring. Let's go this way. Look at this man. Is that a beard he's got going down or is it something on the wall? Hey, man. To move. I went on one of those internet dates last week. Oh. Yeah, that internet is a truly giving lover. Look at his face. Oh. Hey, and the lovely ladies out there looking for an eligible batch. Get in touch. And I'll let you know if I find one. You silly man. Get out of the way, man. It's closed. We're closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. Well. And there's supposed to be someone at the desk, so are you the janitor or something? Looks that way. What do you do? I fixed this door. That's it? Nope. Not jackhole. Jump on you. Can I squeeze past you? Nope, just broke the damn thing. What? When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a Fizz cola from the machine. Oh, you piece of dirt. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after hours. Nah, free as in free. Free as in no one's here to stay say otherwise. Oh. I want a fizz cola. Gonna get me a fizz cola. What the? They have lime fizz cola and he wants a fizz cola? What is wrong with the world? That's just a waste. Did I get one? Okay, just gotta grab it. Oh, look at my paw! Ugh, I got a hairy paw. Ah. Eh. Ooh, payphone. It must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? Who steals a phone? One freezer cola. You are just the bee's knees, man. Yummers. So what are you doing here? I live here. Well, lived here. Strange. Is it? Is it though, man? Where do you think the door is going to... When do you think the door is going to be finished? Now. Goodbye. Peace out, Broseph. Bye. Got dark in here. I don't like the dark. It was dark out here. Just under this street lamp. Yeah. Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. Wow, no one cares for me. The bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Leaves. They rustle. Yeah. Yeah. Here goes the train. Man, there's a lot to... Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. During the winter, when the leaves were down. The leaves are down now. Well, I guess I'm going to hike through the woods. Through the woods is home. My bed. And my negligent parents. Wow, man. Let's do this. Oh, I don't like the woods. I feel like we're going to get catnapped. That was stupid, I'm sorry. Oh my god, how did I not die? Oh, this is some dank nature. Really? Dank nature and garbage. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. So, gonna have to climb this, I guess. Platforming. Let's go this way. Yep. Is this shit gonna break? Oh! Oh my god. That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. I'm just gonna lay here. Take a nap. I'm not gonna die in this hole. Shopping bags are like little ghosts. That's not at all what that said. It says shopping bags are little ghosts. Man. I got it. Third time's a charm. Of grocery stores, haunting everywhere else. Do, do, do. I'll get it in a minute. Murph. Love RT. Well, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. And apparently no one else has. 3, 2, eyeball. I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. You know, since I'm a cat and I'm like talking and you said animals are like human animals? That would be weird. Ahoy!
Ahoy!
Can I get up there? Nope. Okay. Oh, come on. Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this. I'm the queen of you. Could probably just jump off this telephone pole. Do what now? Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could get to the top of this thing. Ugh. I could never make it up on this tree when I was a kid. The numbers log mocked me. The logs and the other kids. It was a log people alliance. Alright, we can do this, girl. Huh! Maybe we can't. Okay. Oh! Woo! It's probably been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Paso Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. You ain't gotta write it down because I'm recording it. Never mind, you've already got a notepad. Rest in peace, Granddad. Look at my little paws. Look at my little paws. Man. Come on. Your parents forgot you. Well, that's a... You got the options. Okay. Oh. Where that was. There's a power line. Yes, this seems safe. Let's go home. See what happens when you don't get me? Get me, guys? We're walking on power lines. And falling to the ground. Hello, mate. Been a while. He's just waiting there. I let her fall to the ground. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rounds and I saw you in the very off-limits playground. So... Get in the car, May. No. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May? Yeah, I do. No. He looks sophisticated. Hey, remember me? Yeah, Pops. Ah, May, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Picking me up, man. May, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How did you get here? I walked until I got arrested. By Aunt Mallcop. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No. I say hi for no one. F the cops. Yeah. F to Popo. Just kidding. She said that, not me. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for it tomorrow night for that? Are we waiting tomorrow night for that too? Oh, May. Good to hear that voice again. Good night! You don't care for me. Which way's my bed? Probably up the stairs. I hate you. How do I get... I hate you. What is this thing. There are a few things hanging around in here from the old country. This clock, the trunk, and the storage room. And whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident. Just my bedroom? Nope, just walk back out. Sorry. Back in. And this way. Ugh. Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? I wonder if Dad can move them. Oh, so this is the crawl space. Is that my bedroom? For where is my bedroom? Can I keep going this way? Nope. Bedroom! Taking a snooze. I like your room. Little dinosaur. Am I supposed to get up? Yep. Scratch my butt. Grab a shoe. Look at myself in the mirror. Never mind. I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cutesies, the lot of us. We could have a traveling show. The cute broskies. Oh no, what is this? Not broskies. How do you... Boroskis? I'm going to go with Boroskis. Honey? Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. Bless this mess. Hey, girl. Hop up on the counter. Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was such a short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey? Yeah. Is everything okay? Yeah. What do you mean? Honey, did something happen? I just needed to come home. Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. It's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey, it's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet your old friends would be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you? Who, Greg? Oh, yeah, Greg's working down at the snack falcon. Up in town, center west by Click Clack. By the Click Clack. Think I'll run over and say, hey, we have a snack falcon now? Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out. The snack falcon and the food donkey. The food donkey's gone? Oh yeah. Going on almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shop? Everyone goes to the Ham Panther. What in the world? The Ham Panther. But I see your little friend Greg when I go into town. Wow, the food donkey's gone. We have a snack falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Yes, it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore. See what's changed. I will. Just watch out for all the construction. Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later. Bye, sweetie. Good Lord, that was a long conversation. Triangle. Mom. Dad looks older. Alrighty. Part one, home again. Guys, just let me know if, you know, if this game's too much text, or if you're not liking it, you know, we'll pop something else in. So I know what you think. Oh, on the mailbox. Hey, who are you little hooligans? Who's this? Hey, Mr. Twigmire. May, is that you? Sure is. Nope. Nope. Well, it looks like May. Bet it smells like May. I have a smell. When you were a kid, Susan used to call you a little dirt ball. Well, I was a dirt ball. I was never a dirt ball. I was a dirt ball. I was a dirt ball. You still are a dirt ball, a bit. Cradle to grave, 100% dirt ball. That's the spirit. See you around, Mr. Twigmire. She's actually pretty funny. Yeah. Rage against the machine. Against the man. F this car. F this squirrel. I like jumping on everything. I don't take roads. Roads are for dogs. I'm a cat. I'm nimble. I should probably see what's going on in the town and not jumping on the power lines like a mad person. One just gonna break and I'm just gonna hit the ground. Can I pick up that acorn? Nope. Then with the acorn. Alright guys, let's go back this way and then go down there and talk. What up, squirrel? Whatever. Oh, I can just drop down. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought I was going to get hit. Selmers. What are you doing home? Dropped out. Wow. Yeah, I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Weird. You're weird. Get out of here. Go up the stairs. What's up, Birdman? Hello? What you doing on my porch? Well, you're rude. What's up, man? Hey, mister. What is that? Chizokov? Okay, I don't know how to say that. Hello, man, my best, worst student. Wow. Yeah. I said that really robotic. Yeah. Like the constellations. Hated school. Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Springs? I dropped out of school. Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. You should have my new telescope set up by then. Sure thing. I don't have time for your constellations. What's up, Chew Man? Who are you? That camo hat. Rustle in some leaves. Who are you guys? Hey, it's the Harleys. What are you doing? Little Joe, you're under arrest. Oh, wow. Kids still talk about Little Joe. We use your DNA. Ghosts don't have DNA. Little Joe's a ghost. Yeah, ghosts don't have DNA. Hey, lady, can you leave us alone?
Yeah, leave us alone, lady.
Lady? Also, I am a lady. Danny, right? Yep. Think you were a senior when I was a freshman. Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job.
Nice.
Oh, no! They say construction's always hiring. But it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan. That's sad, man. What are you gonna do? I'm open to suggestions. Don't give up. I'm sure someone in the town is hiring. Don't give up, man. There's always a chance someone will die. Wow. And I can have third job. That just took a dark turn. Dan, you're not gonna like kill anyone, are you? Does it pay? Man, I'm just gonna Go this way. Actually, I need to go. Don't kill me. I'm out. Look at that man. Town center platform. Use my paws. Ooh. Rubbing my paws over everything. Oh, there's something wrong with me. What does that say? Harvest! Possum Springs Annual Harvestacular. Celebrate the fall colors with your neighbors. Rides, contests, food, games, and the annual crazy costume parade. October 21st through the 24th, Town Center. Sponsored by the Possum Springs Chamber of Commerce. Blessed Rest Funeral Parlor. Casey Hartley, 19, of Possum Springs, last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former food donkey. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, black canvas shoes. If you have any information as to the location of Casey Hartley at any time since his last known sighting, please contact the Possum Springs Police Department immediately. I miss you. I miss you, Casey. Your face. I miss it. Tim's Landscaping. Hey, Dan, maybe Tim's Landscaping's hiring, so you want to murder people. All right. What's up, Scooter Man? Good Lord, that squirrel attacked me. Did you see that? He jumped out of that tree at me. There's a town center. What's this? My God. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh, well. Wasn't going to the church anyway. All right. Hey, girl. Trolley Side News. Hey, I just got back in town. And the one thing I missed most was, hey, I remember you. I don't know why he talks like that. Thief! Oh, come on. That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. Alright, you know what? I'm not a thief. You take that back. This isn't even a restaurant. It's a crappy food stand in a hole. The establishment is... Oh, you know what? I read her part in the weird voice. That was... Yeah. This establishment has been in business for 50 years. 50 crappy years in a hole. You know what else has been in a hole for 50 years? Dead people from the 60s. No respect. No respect, this one. You can keep your whole pretzels. And your damp pierogies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go jump in the river. That was rude. Are you laughing? Are you making pretzels? Delicious pretzels. Delicious pretzels. Can we grab one? Steal one. Dang it. These guys are selling drugs. I'm on the wrong side of town. Yep. Hey, teens. Hey. What are you guys doing? Selling drugs, I knew it. Nothing. Cool. Cool that people still hang around down here. We used to do that when I was in high school. Yeah. I wasn't in high school that long ago, you know. How old are you? 20? Oh, so you can't buy beer. No. Do you have a car? No. Well, I'm just a loser. Can't go that way. Go this way.
The Snack Falcon!
We'll go there in just a second. Really just want to get to the end of town. Like, see how big this town is. Okay. Click, clack, Dinah.
Whee! I'm free!
Snack to school. Welcome to the Snack Falcon.
Oh my God.
Hey, Greg.
What are you doing here?
I'm back. Like back as in today. Back as in back.
Too bad you didn't die at college.
Oh, you. Rude mother.
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease. Too bad you didn't join a murder cult. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident. God, it's good to see you. That sound is probably really annoying. Really annoying. I'm sorry for that. How's Angus? You two still a thing? Hold on. What are you doing? Changing the music. What? Angus. What are you doing here?
I live here.
Since when?
Since last night. 11 or so.
That's amazing!
Come to band practice.
Oh my God, the band is still a thing.
Sure.
When's practice?
Now.
When do you get off work?
Now.
Really?
Do it!
We called the Cat Paws.
Hi, Angus.
Hey, it's you.
It's May.
It's May.
Ah!
I flailed my arms while I yelled that.
So the party barn went out, huh?
Yeah, not sure how it ever stayed open.
Like, how many parties are there really?
You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running.
Have your old bass.
Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember.
Hey, Bay. May's back.
Bay and May.
Wow. Ha. Yeah.
Ha.
She's totally back.
His voice keeps changing. Wait, what? Are you, here for band practice?
I play drums. That's not drums. That's computer.
It's fine. She also does your bass parts.
Well, I understood them as bass parts. But I can turn them off.
Oh! Turn them off on your computer?
May, we're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums.
Oh Lord. Oh, I'm killing it. Screw your computer. Can your computer lay down these sick beats? Seriously, sick beats. Oh, I'm good at this. Yeah.
Woo!
Where the vocals at?
Woo!
Ooh la la. I'm about to add some vocals. Look at them rocking out. I'm the best bassist in the world. Are there vocals right there below me? Like lyrics to sing? Because I'm not paying a lot of attention down there. There is. Wow.
anywhere, just not here.
How am I supposed to, man, how am I supposed to read those? I keep messing up, guys. I'm no longer the best bassist in the world. I'm sorry.
Do, 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 do.
How long is this song, people? My cat paws are hurting. Oh no. Pretty good. Yeah, that was okay. F you, bae. Not bad considering I don't know this song. Holy crap. That was hard to do. You get back in practice.
I hope. Jeez. My wrist hurt.
That was great, man. Like, just seeing you back, playing my old horrible bass. Okay, are we going... Okay, are we doing this dinner thing? Yeah!
Woo!
Yay! Hip hip! Mmm! Hell yeah, did you miss pizza, May? They have pizza at school. Oh, cool. This one's mine. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible. Dudes, haven't you heard of pizza scale? Of the pizza scale? The what? Screw it. Pizza good. The what? There's a scale of pizza. On one end, there's the worst pizza. But like everything right about that is still really good. At the other end of the scale, it's pizza all the way up. Pizza good.
What?
Give me this one. No, I want that one. Stay away. That was mine. I mean, it's no past abilities. I miss past abilities. I'm not touching those crusts. Same. We should have gone to past abilities. The diner has. Ambience. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. You too fancy for the diner now? Guys, please. I was raised in the diner. You and like a zillion rats. So where are we gonna play out? Snort. May, we don't play out. Oh, we have jobs, May. I work at the video outpost too. I'm at the old pickaxe. Thought you guys were going to school. Isn't that your dad's store? Thought you guys were going to school. Hey. Yeah, well, life happens. I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons. Where's Casey?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't Casey's gone. Yeah, we read that earlier. Gone how? Hopped a train, I bet. Oh, wow, he's always talked about doing that. Yeah, one day he was just gone. Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing persons posters. But everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey, What exactly do you do, May? I was in college, and what exactly are you... And why exactly are you not still there? I can't read. Man, screw school! Didn't work out. Man, screw school! Stunning. I want to get out of here. I don't like you people no more. Well, we better get home, dude. Oh yeah, Angus got a date with sword people online. Huh? Aw, lucky. Chiller, great to be back. Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh my god. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? Oh god, it is! That's an arm. Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. Hey, this is like tampering with evidence. I'm going to have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way out. Shh! I want to watch this. You don't need your ears to watch. Shh! Eh. Eh. Actually. Ah! Poke it! Get out of here, arm! I'm completely turning the arm around. Yeah. Pokety, pokety. Oh, I can move the... Let's get this... Get this over here. Let's move the sleeve up. Ooh, what's that? Whoa, what's that? Some kind of mark. What? Is that a tattoo? That's a tattoo. What is it? I think you should just... I think you just sleuthed out a clue, dude. Oh, for F's sake, you two. Here come the cops. Now what's going on here? Uh-oh. The officer was just there and I started poking it. Hey, Aunt Molly. We found an arm. All right, May. Put the stick down and step away from the arm. All right, don't taser me or anything. No promises. Oh, well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. All right, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, Bay. Yeah, thanks, Bay. Let's roll. So, working at the old pickaxe?
Yep.
Are they training you to take over the family business?
They?
Your parents? Uh-oh. Hey, look. We're here. Oh, my house actually is it for a few blocks. Get out. Okay. Thanks for the ride. Go. Well, you're just getting rude. What's up with that? People out here chopping people's arms off, you just drop me off. Army jacket, arm, pizza good. Alright guys, I think we're gonna go ahead and end the playthrough here. If you like this, leave me a like, subscribe if you want to. You know, leave me a comment and tell me if you guys liked this gameplay. It is, the game's a little weird, but it's kind of cool. I mean, there is a lot of text I have to read. Just let me know what you think. And thanks for watching.